But I think it's just about that time of the night to let them speak for themselves. What do you guys think? All right, so everybody, big warm welcome for Chip and Danielle.
Thank you for all being here. I have to say that planning a wedding has been the hardest thing that I've ever had to do. There have been tears, fights, empty bank accounts, and even hair loss. But seeing you all here today makes it all worthwhile. And I really want to thank you for coming and sharing in our special day. I would like to start by thanking our dream team, as we like to call them, for contributing today. All of the services that we hired today were personally connected to Daryl and I in some way. First of all, thanks to Bob, wherever he is. Bob Graham is the rental coordinator here at Fanshawe Pioneer Village. Some of you might already know that I used to work here. It was the funnest job I ever had. It's a really fun place to work. And so because it was so familiar and nostalgic, it was important to me that we got this venue for our wedding. Thank you to David and the Sticky Pudding crew, wherever they are. Yeah. Hi, Andrew. There he is. Wonderful bartender back there. I also work for Sticky Pudding. So I'm familiar with
we
all.
Just, we just wanted a night off.
I didn't have to cater this weekend. So I knew that they would do a wonderful job, and I trusted all of you implicitly, and I got all of the best ones too. Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Thanks to DJ Ruckus. And of course, Rob of Music Central. Some of you may also know that Daryl works for Music Central as a DJ. So thank you. Again, he gets the night off. Thanks to our friend Heather, wherever she is, for photographing our wedding. She's the best. We knew we wanted nothing but the best for our wedding, and she is the best, so thank you for being here. We would also like to thank Jeff for officiating. I was also an employee at Metropolitan United Church, so I know Jeff personally, and it was really important to us that our wedding be officiated by someone who knows us and who we know as well, so thank you for being here. You did a wonderful job. Also, thank you to my new family, Sharon and Carly and company, for the music today. It was wonderful. You had me teary coming down the aisle, so thank you very much. Most importantly, I'd like to thank my mom for helping me put this day together. No offense to my sister Rhonda at all, but my mom was my true maid of honor. She answered countless calls during moments of stress. She cut paper and glued, and she came with me to all of my dress fittings, and the list goes on. Not only was she there for all of my wedding preparations, she's also there for me every day of my life. And when in doubt, I always call my mom. Yeah. You are an inspiration to me, and I simply couldn't do without you in my life. So thank you for helping me to choose a life partner, and for always supporting me in my relationship. I didn't think I was going to do the tears thing. I'd also like to thank Gary for walking me down the aisle today, and for always supporting Chip and I in our relationship, and for being such a great father figure to me. Thank you. Tom and Julie for all of your help to put this together and helping us keep track of Daryl's very large family. And for being the best in-laws I could really ever ask for. So, I would also like to acknowledge that they are celebrating, I think they're, is it your 38th wow. anniversary, sorry, next week. Supporting Daryl through all of this, for everything that you've done, and thank you for behaving yourselves to the best of your ability. There was actually some pants dropping while we were doing pictures, so I'm excited to see those. To my sisters and my bridesmaids, Amy, Erin, and Rhonda, thank you for being someone to look up to as I grew up. From the time I was a little girl, I watched and learned from all of my older sisters. I saw boyfriends come and go, and I saw you all choose very good partners. And in turn, you inspired my choice in a life partner as well. Thank you for always being there and for standing up with me on my wedding. Allison, wherever she is, there she is. Thank you for being my best friend, for planning a wild bachelorette party. And for the hours, truly, truly hours, many, many hours chatting on the phone through freakouts and fears. And joys as well as excitement. After standing up for Allie in her wedding this year in Disney World, sorry this isn't Disney World, she provided a lot of experience in the chaos of wedding planning. I couldn't ask for a better friend. Thank you. I have another friend out there that I should thank. Jenna Rose. Where is she? Jenna, I'd like to thank you for introducing me to Chip. We met at Colby Office, like Matt said, and initially I didn't really have much interest, to be honest. I think Jenna somehow planted a seed in my mind that made me begin to notice this half-naked break dancer doing sweaty back spins in the middle of the dance floor. On a totally wired Tuesday night, Jenna pointed to this shirtless wonder and said, "That's the kind of guy you need." And as it turns out, she was right. It's hard to believe that Daryl and I have been together for 7 years this weekend. Sometimes it feels like only yesterday that we started dating, and then other times it feels like much longer. Anyone who's been in a long-term relationship knows that it's not easy. It takes hard work and determination and patience. And one day after an argument with Daryl, I received some good advice from another friend of mine, Tamara, who is overseas in Korea. She couldn't be here tonight. Tamara told me to write down all of the things I love about Daryl and put it away somewhere secret. And then to read it each time, you know, we had hard times. Every time we argue, add to the list. And read it once again to curb my anger and remind myself why I love him. After having forgotten about this list for a very long time, I recently found it tucked away in a book. I would like to share some of that list with you now. with a few recent additions as well. Things I love about Chip. He is really good at guessing the price on The Price is Right. He makes a really good breakfast. He studies the weekly flyer and cuts coupons to find out where the sales are before we go grocery shopping. He always takes the garbage out and never misses garbage day. Never. He uses corny puns and dad jokes. He has soft baby hair. He took me to see Happy Feet in Victoria Park on our first date. Free date. Cheap date. He is good at baseball. That's important. His mom and dad. My family loves him. He buys me flowers. He does the laundry. He does the laundry more than I do, so. He is a good dresser, clearly. He likes to try exotic foods and new things. He treats me like a queen when I'm tired or stressed, and almost never hesitates to make a run for a chocolate sundae when I have a craving. He's great with kids. He proposed in the sand on a secluded beach in Thailand. He is romantic. He is fun. He is kind, generous, and caring. And he inspires me every day of my life. I would like to make a toast to my new husband. Cheers, everyone.
My turn. You know I want to. Hello! My name is Daryl Costello. Most people that like me call me Chip. But except for my family. My family loves me. Anyways, I'm married to this beautiful woman right here, Mrs. Danielle Patrice Costello. How's that sound? It sounds all right. DPC, all right. And it's so wonderful to be here with y'all. Honestly, I think this is the fact that all of you are here, all my friends and family, is just amazing, and you've traveled from far and near, and I really appreciate you coming to our special day. I'm really, like, not good at reading things, so I'd probably be better just saying, like, okay, everybody, you guys are the best. All right, so I want to thank Dr. Reverend Jeff Crittenden. He's helped us out through some tough times, and we also owe him a great debt of gratitude to our wonderful ceremony today. Thank you very much. Thank you for our performers, the Costello Quintet, was it? Anyways, you guys are always the best at any Costello wedding. You have to have you guys, right? Like, if I didn't have you guys singing at our wedding, my name wouldn't be Costello, yeah. So, yeah, thank you so much, honestly, Sharon, Carly, Liz, Amy, Larry, Patrick, and who's that other guy?
The wedding band.
Anyway.
The wedding band.
It was great. The wedding band. You guys should do that on the side. Ladies in the bridal party, you all look amazing. You honestly, like, your colors, like, set each other off. You look great. Yeah, big hands to the ladies in the wedding party. And for your support, your love for Danielle, I know that she loves you all huge, and I do too. Thank you very much. Danielle means a lot to me, and I know that she means a lot to you. She meant a lot to you guys before she meant a lot to me. So you got first dibs, anyway. Thanks to my groomsmen. I'm probably gonna speed this up now. Thanks to my groomsmen. You guys are my best buddies. I can count on you for anything, advice or whatever. I don't know. A good time. If you need a good time, it's right over here. I still have a lot of love to give. The night is young. All right. I have the best parents in the whole world. In the whole wide world. I have all the love and respect and admiration for you guys. This day is for our love and family and accepting each other into each other's families. And I really, I can easily say that I felt accepted into Danielle's family right away. It wasn't that hard. I don't know. It was just myself, and you guys liked that. You needed a left fielder. I blew my arm out that first game. It was great. My love, my wife. This is the beginning of a journey. To where? Who knows? You're the one I want to sail into the unknown with. And anyway, here's to my amazing bride. She did everything here. She planned everything. You all owe her. I owe so much to her. I love you. You are my to Danielle. I just want to let you know that the bar will be open. Let's hear it for the bar. Thank you so much again. Have so much fun tonight. Sasha Mischick is the best MC. Anyway, Sasha Mischick is like my sister from another mister, and she cracks me up. I almost broke up with Niles, but Sasha kept us together. I became really close with Niles, but even closer because Sasha was around when Niles was at work, and I was like, hey, can we hang out? Yeah, sure. Anyway, she's the most laid back, chill girl in the world, and I love her. Also Paul for creating these two. Anyways. So much love. You feeling the love? Let's let DJ Ruckus take us into the. Let us sail away into the night. All right. Into the unknown.
Let's hear it for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Costello. Yeah.